a treasure that that is kind of on out in the country and people don't even know about it.
On 180 acres in Woodbine, Oakdale Farm is the ancestral home of Maryland Governor Edwin Warfield. Built in 1838, this historic home is now host to the 34th Decorator Show House. It's a fundraiser for Historic Ellicott City. Inside, you'll find 22 uniquely decorated rooms by designers from across the state. And almost everything here is for sale, from prices that range from $5 to this painting for $29,000.
So I think there's something here that everyone would enjoy seeing. We also have a huge boutique, which is in the 8,000 square foot addition. We also have an estate sale going on, and the owner has some beautiful antiques and then also some mid-century pieces.
Tickets are $30 in advance, and the money raised goes to the preservation of historic properties in Ellicott City, including grant money that recently helped a Main Street business owner install flood cameras.
So this room we painted.
Laura Mack from Cornerstone Design Partners created this Victorian-style bedroom circa the 1800s, and she says being able to be a part of the showcase for the first time since the pandemic began is fantastic.
I found design by Zoom is not nearly as fun as being here in person.
And when I say almost everything is for sale, I mean it, including the house and the property for a cool $6 million. Here in Woodbine, Jen Franciati, WBAL-TV 11 News.